Hello there, I'm Hans. In this video, I will give you a little bit explanation of how to set up the router from Xiaomi. Don't worry, it's really simple. As you can see in the package, we have an Ethernet cable, and I'm going to hook it up and then connect this to the router. Then we power on the router. Now, in the computer Wi-Fi search, I will connect the Wi-Fi. The connection will open the default browser where we can set up the router. Now there's an agreement in Chinese. Let's accept that. Then click Next. Enter the name of the Wi-Fi and password. And that's it. Now we connect it to the internet. In the taskbar Wi-Fi search, as you can see here, we have two Wi-Fi portals. One is 2.4 GHz and another one 5 GHz. Let's click the 5G Wi-Fi and enter the password, which we just created. Now we connect it to both internets. And if you're looking for the newest Xiaomi Redmi Router AC2100, click the link in the description to get the most updated price in real time. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.